Oklahoma to the north, New Mexico to the west, Mexico to the south, and the Gulf of Mexico to the southeast. The capital of Texas is Austin, and the nickname of the state is Lone Star State. The nickname comes from the old flag of 1936, which is blue with one gold star on it. Texas is the second largest state of 266,709 square miles. Also a large population, 25,145,500 people. I hope you get a ticket to Texas soon. If you like hot weather, get on the plane to Texas right now. In the south, summer temperatures can often reach 100 degrees Fahrenheit. In the winter, it can get very cold and even snow in the west and the north. East Texas gets about 30 inches more rain a year than West Texas. About 100 tornadoes hit Texas each year. No other state gets as many. The major landforms in Texas are hills, canyons, and mountains such as Mount Olympus Peak. Also, some of the other major bodies of rivers are Rio Grande, Red River, Pecos River, and the Gulf of Mexico. Did you know the Gulf of Mexico contains over 400 different mountain shells? Are you interested in when Texas became a state? Texas was the 28th state and became a state on December 29, 1845. Some of the Native Americans that lived there are the Potters, the Tonkawas, the Comanche, and the Karankawas. When it comes to explorers, Alonso Alvarez de Quevedo from Spain explored a lot of Texas. One of the most important historical events in Texas history was the War of Independence. In the 1900s, more than 70,000 people were killed in the Galveston after a hurricane. Texas is a huge state and has a lot of natural resources and many major industries. Some of the natural resources in Texas are petroleum, cotton, and livestock. Some of the major industries are oil, steel, banking, tourism, and insurance. You can spend weeks and weeks in Texas and never visit all the interesting places. The Sixth Floor Museum is where John F. Kennedy was assassinated. The museum explores his life and legacy. Padre Allen National Seashore is the world's largest undeveloped stretch of barrier islands. The Petroleum Museum in Midland shows how oil is created. The major cities in the state are Dallas, Houston, Austin, and San Antonio. Trips to Texas would be filled with interesting sights to see, like Padre Allen National Seashore and the many museums that you could explore new places. Hope that you take some time to visit Texas. Remember, it gets really hot there.